It's Pastor Kim coming to you with a Friday devotion. You know, there's an old joke that no one likes change except a baby in a wet diaper. That's probably not entirely true. We enjoy watching our gardens grow, the seasons change, and the occasional change of scenery. We enjoy seeing our children grow and mature, changing as they do. But people become accustomed to things and situations that are familiar. They're comfortable and comforting. They become part of the fabric of our lives, so to speak. So when change does come, along with it comes a little bit of uncertainty, sometimes even some anxiety. What will we do when change comes? What comes next? Will everything be okay? Those questions and the feelings that prompt them are perfectly natural. In fact, it would be rather strange if wondering didn't happen. Some weeks ago, you learned that our longtime music team will soon be leaving us. Deacon Susan Daniels is retiring from her position as COR's music director, and Matt Stein, our church musician, is leaving us as well. Their departure will mark a big change in our congregation. Many of you cannot imagine looking to the front of the sanctuary and not seeing Susan and Matt there. It's a change that may bring a sense of uncertainty and, yes, even anxiety to some of you. So it's important that I bring you this reminder. Although we will experience change and all the feelings that go with it, remember this, God isn't going anywhere. God has plans for our congregation, plans for our future and for our ministries. God has the whole situation in hand. A search team has already been meeting in preparation to secure the next music leader or leaders for our congregation. It's a process that we don't want to rush, as we know how important it will be to bring the right person on board to lead our worship and music in the new normal of our life as a community of faith. Throughout the Bible, we read promises that God in Christ Jesus will never leave us nor forsake us. We trust that God in Christ will lead us and guide us in our discernment of what and who come next. We trust that the Spirit of our risen Lord will be with us in this process and time of transition. Even though things and circumstances change, we have the promise that Christ Jesus remains the same, yesterday, today, and forever. May that great good news calm you as our congregation moves through a time of transition, and as we wish our very best to Matt and Susan in whatever comes next. Remember, God's got this. You can count on that. Have a great weekend. Hope to see you Sunday.